Hey everybody, welcome back to Zurich, Switzerland. I'm with my good friend Andy Fetterly.
Hi, this is the update from the Christmas concerts 5, 6, 7 and 8.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Frohe Weihnachten!
Merry Christmas!
Hey, fröhliche Weihnachten and Merry Christmas to Chicago!
Hey everybody, welcome to this nursing home in Kusnacht, Switzerland.
Today we're at the nursing home in Kusnacht. He has played the trumpet for 4 concerts.
Each concert involved us playing and singing hymns. It involved slideshows with images. It involved a short sermon from the local pastor of that congregation. And each kind of had its own little different unique flair and taste. So.
No, I just have a lot of respect for you because God takes you from Wisconsin. He drops you in Luzern, Switzerland, and there you are salt and light. But you have a commitment and a conviction to serve Christ Church in Switzerland, and I really respect that. Thank you very much.
It's been such a joy and privilege to get to know Kevin and to serve alongside him. So thank you so much for supporting and praying for his ministry.
Merry Christmas!
Feliz Navidad!
Merry Christmas!
I'm with my good friend, Andy Fetterly.
And we had a debriefing about the Christmas concert, and I was telling him that we were very happy we could invite a lot of people to this very creative and special way of reaching out people to people in our community. And we had our landlord ladies there, and they were very touched by the message and the music. It just was beautiful, and it's so creative. Great way to share the gospel with people in this season. Okay, thanks for tuning in, and on behalf of me, my wife and our church, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
So have a great Christmas season.
Okay everybody, auf Wiedersehen.
Come on Kevin, we're in Switzerland. We say, auf Wiedersehen.